But you, what you decided to do was you decided to give this a very concrete sort of simple framework. You decided to follow the route that John Steinbeck traveled along in 1960.
Yeah.
And Steinbeck is familiar, I'm sure, to everyone here, but I don't think everyone would be equally familiar with Travels with Charlie. They're usually more familiar with Grapes of Wrath, yeah, or Kennery Row.
Yeah.
So could you say a little bit about that book, what inspired you about it, and why you chose to do that particular journey, given that there are so many other books and other American journeys you could have taken?
Yes, that's true. But Travels with Charlie inspired me because I loved the book from the beginning. It is a very good written book. Honestly said, Steinbeck was not a good traveler. He didn't look. Yeah, and at the end, he became more and more homesick. And when you were analyzing his book, and I did that when I started the trip, and you're reading all his letters, you find all kind of stuff which doesn't fit. But we can talk about later. The book itself was very inspiring, and it inspired me, honestly. When I read that for the first time, the Travels with Charlie, I thought, someone has to do that once for Europe, to make a kind of inspection tour over our European continent. And then I thought, could it be that I will be the guy who will do that, perhaps once? It was in the beginning of the 90s. So the roots of this whole European project were, honestly, Travels with Charlie. In Europe became a totally other book, I think four times as big as Travels with Charlie, and so on, much more historical, but the roots were with Travels with Charlie. So when I was thinking about to write about the United States, the first thing I thought, perhaps to follow just the trail of John Steinbeck, it could be an idea. And then I thought, when did he make this trip? I was thinking in that way, and I remember very well, in spring 2008. And I did some research, and he did it in the autumn of 1960. And I thought, in the autumn of 2010, it's just 50 years later, why not follow his trail exactly on the date to start at the 23rd of September, at 8:30 in the morning, just at the gate of his former house in Sag Harbor, and to look with his eyes and with my own European eyes to the America of 2010. So it was a simple idea, which you have sometimes books which are asking, write me, please. Now, this was such a simple idea, so let's do it.